Resident Evil, The Dark Side Chronicles.
They were aristocrats, entitled and sustained by a greed for power. Having been involved in the foundation of Umbrella, the Ashford family had also independently performed research on the Veronica virus. However, 15 years ago, Alexander Ashford disappeared under mysterious circumstances. To make things worse, Alexander's daughter Alexia, a child prodigy who played a key role in the research, died at a young age. Her untimely demise brought an end to the Veronica Project, and the Umbrella files show that all research was apparently lost. The Ashford lineage gradually lost its power to the corrupt hands of the Umbrella Corporation. Alexia's brother, Alfred, was demoted to a mere supervisor, and he was sent to command a private detention facility on an isolated island in the Southern Seas, alone.
I feel like this year may be special. Don't you, Alexia? It's almost like there's something I'm forgetting.
My dear Alfred, please be easy on yourself. Why don't you set down your burdens and play a game with me?
You're right, Alexia. Since you've come back, I've never been this happy.
Which way? Wait! I wasn't trying to escape. I just... The alarm sounded and the door unlocked. I thought that I...
Rockford Prison, detainee 267. Guess you're not with Umbrella then, are you? I'm Claire Redfield.
Damn, girl. You scared me.
Eyes forward. So, what's your name?
My name's Steve. You don't look like one of them, Claire. They get you too?
Yeah, you could say that.
What's happening on this island?
Someone must have attacked. Caused a biohazard.
Biohazard?
I don't have time to explain everything. Let's just get out of here.
Well, feel free to leave. No one's stopping you. What the hell's going on here? Why are they after us?
Look, you've got two choices here. Kill or be killed. Your call.
It'd be nice to have another option, but oh well.
I hope you know how to use that thing.
Come and get me, goddammit! Damn! How many are there?
This must be a detention facility.
Yeah, this is where I was locked up.
Anyone else in here with you?
Yeah. I broke free right after all this happened. I have no idea what caused this.
Look, there's some information I need to find out. Were there any computers around here?
There are three. The guards had them. Only used them for games. Oh, and porn, too.
Maybe I'll be able to find out what happened to Chris.
Well... Guess it's not your kind of humor. Hey, Where are you going?
You don't have to come if you don't want to.
I know. Are we going to be dealing with? Let's get inside. All right, here we go. I know it's a mess, but feel free to make yourself at home.
Oh, God. What happened here?
Wish I knew. I took off without looking back.
There it is. I'm gonna take a look.
I think it was just the wind. Look, what are you trying to find out anyway?
That's not wind.
Yeah, I know, but... Hey! Great. Now I gotta deal with this girl's power trip on top of everything else.
They didn't make it in time. Was he your cellmate?
I can't even tell anymore. Hey, I think we should go back. I have a bad feeling about this.
Go right ahead.
See them hiding there. Let's go back. There's nothing left in here. Give him a hand!
It's no time for jokes!
They're everywhere!
It's getting a little claustrophobic in here!
Where the hell did they all come from? I didn't know we had this many prisoners! I can't even tell who they are anymore! Hey, Mickey! Long time no see! Adios, Antonio! Say hi to the missus!
Stop fooling around!
Yeah.
I don't know how. But we killed them all.
I'm pretty good, huh?
Well, you're not a complete waste.
I hope this still works.
Looks like my brother was never even here. Umbrella probably doesn't know where he is either.
What did he do? Why are they after him?
I don't know. But he's been missing for 3 months. I was in Paris looking for him. I broke into one of Umbrella's labs. But I got caught.
And you were sent here.
What about you? What's your story?
It's dumb. You don't want to know.
Just tell me.
I didn't even do anything. Some other jackass screwed up. Landed the two of us in here.
So we're in the Southern Hemisphere.
Yeah. So you don't know much about this place, do you? Apparently some noble family owned the joint. The Ashfords. That's Alfred. He's the only surviving member. Rumor has it, he went mad from loneliness.
But why would anyone want to bomb this place? Anyway, I've got to contact Leon. He'll come for us.
Stop following us. Something's in here.
Well, we can't go back.
Like it's not just humans who've turned. The longer we stay, the more dangerous it'll be.
You're right. Let's go.
It's an ambush! Go back to that square again.
Right. We'll find another route from there. We can't go straight. Nothing but a solitary cell down that way.
Then we'll need to go this way.
Way out of here.
Let's find out. Do? She must be out of her mind singing a lullaby at a time like this.
That's exactly why I can't leave her out here all alone.
You gotta be kidding me. I should have just left you alone, too. For the wicked! Stubborn bastards! This way!
Did you hear that?
Sounds like maybe a bird? I'll be back. I can feel it.
It's like they're trying to stop us from going this way. Woman. I wonder where she went.
I won't be surprised if we find her dead body.
Let's go straight.
Hopefully this'll lead us off the island. Bats! Again? Are they following us or what? Blair! Behind you!
I don't have time for this! Building is for.
Here comes the welcoming party!
Run!
Is this that woman's house?
Not sure. One hell of a house, though.
What was that?
Creepy.
It's locked. Normal human beings left?
How are we gonna find her with so many of these things coming at us?
Oh. there?
We have to go check. Alexia Ashford.
Wait, she was part of the Ashford family?
It says here she died in 1983. That's 15 years ago. You said Alfred was the only surviving family member, right?
Feels like we're walking into a trap.
I can't believe we're following the singing voice of a dead woman.
We can always pretend we didn't hear anything. I guess no one's here. What the hell is this?
It's an antique music box.
What's it doing here?
It's still warm.
Something's not right about this. That's her again.
Wait, that boy. Is that Alfred? Is that her brother?
What are they doing? I think we've seen enough to know that this isn't a good idea.
Yeah, I think it's time to go.
For us.
Alfred Ashford, son of Alexander Ashford.
That's him.
Why have you come to disturb us? Was it you? Was it you who spread that wretched virus across my island?
That's got nothing to do with us! Look, we all need to get out of here right now, okay?
She has only just now returned to me. Why would I want to leave?
Who? You mean Alexia?
She always did enjoy playing games. And she has come up with the most splendid game for us to play.
Games?
If you survive our challenge, I will personally present you with a getaway plane as your prize. Ready? Let the game begin!
Come on! Run! Run!
My little rats!
We're sitting ducks just hiding here like this!
He's not stopping! We need to fire back!
Thank you.
this game? What's the matter, my little rat? Aren't you having fun?
Who you calling a rat?
Steve!
I'm not gonna die here!
You're doing so well, my little rats.
You son of a... Stop! Training field? You mean that place?
You can't trust him. This is obviously a trap.
I know. But I don't think we have much choice here. We either stay here and possibly die or catch him and find out how to get off this island. It's one or the other.
All right. Let's get this over with.
Now you're talking! I'm no rat, and I'm gonna make that very clear to him. Fine. There's the training field he was talking about.
What?
What was that? Careful. They could be hiding anywhere.
It's too quiet. Nobody seems to be here.
behind this door.
We're knowingly walking into our enemy's trap. I think we should be careful about this.
By that, you're referring to yourself, right? Yeah, I thought so. I'm not some kid who's afraid of the dark.
Steve, the guy's nuts. Don't trust him.
Great. Another cheap scare. That about enough of this. Huh? What's this? What the hell is that? This thing should be in the Book of World Records. Let's go up. It's Alfred!
Welcome to the training ground. It's just no fun if you hide. Come on out. I promise not to kill you.
Just yet.
Cover me!
All right. This guy's begging to get his ass kicked! What the hell did he just throw? Don't have to tell me.
Thank you.
hell is this place? The training facility?
This guy definitely needs his head examined. Problems.
That's for sure. Don't let him provoke you.
How rude! I was merely trying to be kind.
Looks like nothing's here.
I'll protect you from all evil spirits.
Yeah, right. By the way, thanks. This place.
It sure doesn't look like a training field to me.
This is insane.
Insane? Please. War knows no sanity. The soldiers are trained here to kill, to slaughter, to survive whatever madness they witness. And now, it's your turn, my little lab rats. Of course, if you've had enough, you can end it right here. All you have to do is die.
Steve, we'll do whatever it takes to get through this, okay?
Well, let's start with a very simple game, shall we? Whatever pops out, shoot. Just don't leave anything behind. Okay.
A target!
Forget it, the guy's crazy. He's probably up to something real nuts again.
Yeah, you're right. We should be careful.
Joke! anything else? I pay for this! How can you toy with people like this?
I'm not gonna die. Not here.
When the hell is Alfred gonna show his ugly face? Hey! How about showing yourself, huh, Alfred? You yellow son of a bitch!
When we make him pay. Be careful. We don't know what's down there.
Dead soon.
This place is so big. Hoping for a challenge. Hey! Are you deaf? Come on out! Steve, what's wrong?
Done already? I was just warming up! I ain't finished yet! Let's go. I'm gonna lose my mind if I stay here any longer. Doing that!
You feel better now?
Yeah. There's gotta be something on the other side. He worked for Umbrella. Nobody, just another face in the crowd. He was a rat. A mole. He tried to leak some data, make some quick cash, but they caught him. And they killed my mother. And then they took me.
Steve.
It was his fault. He was stupid. He was... Let's go.
Big! It's coming this way!
gone under again. Where is it?
Yeah, I took care of his little pet. And he's next. My bet is it's connected to that music box we saw.
We have to go back to that room then.
Claire!
What?
Don't you see them? Going.
There could be anything hiding in here.
You're right.
Give me a break.
You know, you're cute when you're scared.
Oh, shut up.
This must be it. So, we need to make them meet, right? Way to open a door.
Which means someone really doesn't want anyone to go inside.
Oh. Great. Now where's it gone? Check that out! I think we did well!
Think this leads
to whatever secrets they don't want us to discover.
I attacked this island upon hearing the news of an awakening, but it seems it was a pretense.
Steve!
Who is it?
Though ironically, I feel you will lead me to the truth regardless. Chris's little sister.
You're nothing more than a coward! Show yourself, damn it!
He mentioned my brother's name. Who was that?
Island.
Let's deal with that later. Right now, we need to focus on how to get off this island.
This is creepy. I know Alfred is here, somewhere.
Someone should fire their interior decorator.
Zombie! 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 It's like a damn video game!
Veronica. The Veronica virus. No. I can't. I can't remember anymore. My head is ready to explode. Alexia.
Please don't be so hard on yourself, brother. We can still have much fun playing our game.
Did you hear that?
Yeah, she is alive after all. I knew something was wrong.
Let's finish this.
Where'd they go?
Nobody's here?
There's probably another hidden passage in here somewhere.
Maybe. Let's look for one. Look, it's glowing.
Ladder! I got it! He's up there!
This place is full of toys. Why would he need these? What is this room for?
Study to me. It's just a toy room.
Isn't he too old for toys?
That's far enough. So, we finally meet, Claire Redfield. I am Alexia Ashford, and on behalf of my brother, I will now say goodbye. This is where you two are going to die. You're going to regret this.
What an arrogant bitch! Get your ass out here!
Make you wish you never said that. No!
disrespect my dear brother.
Like we give a shit! Alfred was playing two roles all by himself.
He couldn't bear the fact that his sister was dead. For.
I guess we'll find out when we reach the airport.
How dare you destroy my world? But you did remind me of one very important thing. I no longer need these toys.
What now?
The solar system has been activated. All facilities across the island will be terminated. Please evacuate the surface immediately.
Terminated? It can't be serious!
Sounds like playtime's over. Let's get out of here.
Yeah.
Hey, guys. We all came to say goodbye?
We don't have time for jokes.
Tell Alfred to take care!
Let's go!
Let's do it!
to you.
Seems okay in here.
Wait, there's something down there.
I can't see anything from here. Is it too risky to go down?
But we have no choice.
Right. Damn island. We're finally free!
Autopilot activated.
What the hell's going on?
Thank you.
plan is now back on track. Though you've taken my plane, it will only prove for more entertainment.
What was that?
Something is stuck to the pontoon!
I'll go back to the cargo room and take a look. What is this?
You're only playing dead? That's cheating!
The seaplane carrying Steve and Claire began to descend and made an emergency landing at an unknown facility, a forgotten site that was just yet another playground.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Latitude 82 degrees 17 minutes south. We're at the South Pole!
What?
This doesn't look like a tropical island. I don't think this'll do us much good anymore.
What is this place? Doesn't look like anyone's been around for a while.
Another one of Umbrella's facilities? We need to find a way out of here before we freeze to death.
Right. Wait. Look!
Great! Zombies are popping out everywhere these days, huh?
Crazy bastards!
inside. Maybe we'll find something.
I hope it's something good for a change.
Yeah, me too.
The ladies first. We should be careful. You hear that?
Uh-huh. And I don't think it's the welcoming party.
It's too dark.
Do you want to go back? Dead end.
Can we get down there?
Let's find out. We can't go through here. It's locked.
What?
The wind, that's for sure. It's okay. I'm right here by your side.
Yeah, my knight in shining armor, huh? They're parasitic!
What is this thing? It's just gross!
Thank you.
some peace and quiet.
Maybe not.
It's coming from in there. What should we do?
I think it's time to get some answers. Father?
What the hell is going on? One thing is clear now.
Yeah, this place is definitely an umbrella facility.
Looks like someone's too shy to come out. Damn it! Where's it hiding? So tough after all, huh?
Stay sharp!
Okay.
Nothing's there.
Let's go around them.
Okay.
There's an echo.
What's this for?
It's locked.
There's another one.
I'm surprised you made it this far.
Screw you, you crazy bastard!
Game over.
You're damn right it is. This ends now!
It will soon be time for the Queen's awakening.
The Queen?
You've reached the end of the maze, my lord.
Awakening. What does that mean?
I don't know. The guy was insane.
He said, the Queen's awakening.
That doesn't sound good. Let's hurry.
Okay.
Way. Chasing us?
I hope so.
This is it.
What was that?
Ah! Yes,
Claire, like to swing?
Excuse me?
Cut that wire!
Okay, I'll shoot the joint.
Good job! Let's have some fun! Out of here once and for all.
Forgive me, Alexia. I thought I could finish them alone. Awaken from your slumber and bring forth the great Veronica.
Our lucky day! The key's in it!
Once Chris disappeared after the mansion incident, he was near impossible to track down. But using my newfound position in the government, I eventually discovered his location. I would have contacted his sister, but she was a ghost herself. So I turned my search over to Claire then, and eventually learned of her confinement on Rockford Island. I shared this information with Chris, and he asked me to arrange a rescue mission before he set off on his own to find her.
Claire! Claire!
Huh? Chris? Chris! I've been so worried!
You kidding me? I thought tough girls like you didn't get worried.
What happened? How did you get here?
Leon contacted me.
Leon? You know him?
Yeah. He tracked me down right after you went missing. Look, Claire, we can talk about this later, but we gotta get out of here first.
Wait, Steve, he's here somewhere. We can't leave without him. You're Alexia Ashford.
Oh, you know my name.
I thought you were dead.
No, I've just been hibernating for 15 years to become one with the Veronica virus.
Veronica virus?
I still have some experiments to perform. Would you care to play along? Your friend awaits you in the Colosseum. You don't want to be late.
Hey, stop!
Let's go after her. This place is infested.
God, they're everywhere!
Just stay calm. We'll take them out one at a time. Come on, we gotta go.
We have to hurry. I'm worried about Steve.
Wow. You gotta be kidding me.
What's wrong?
These guys gotta hire a new decorator.
What do you mean?
This palace. They had the same one in Raccoon City. At least I'll know my way around. Be another one of their crazy research projects.
Oh, I'm getting real sick of all this. We don't have much time.
Let's go.
Come on, Steve. Where are you?
Thank you. she injected me with something. I think it's the Veronica virus. She wants to test me, see if I'll obey her orders. Claire, she wants me to kill you.
Steve!
I won't kill you! I'm gonna make it. You know that. The virus is in me. There's no turning back.
No. You're coming with us.
Claire.
Stay here. I'm gonna go plant this in the power room.
I'm coming with you. It's time this ended. Alexia has to be stopped. I'm gonna finish this, Steve. And then we'll all be free.
We'll need to get to the control room first.
Why are there so many A's?
lance around! My little experiment at the Colosseum was so much fun, don't you think? Though I guess sometimes a worker ant will turn on his queen.
Chris! Are you okay?
Oh, that's right. You two are brother and sister, aren't you? I had a brother once, too. He really wasn't much fun. He couldn't even wake me up on time. But I've released him of all his responsibilities.
You think everyone in this world is here to serve you, don't you?
Serve me? No. I think everyone else is here to serve my experiments.
Now, let's start our exciting experiment, shall we? Lab rats aren't meant to run away, you know. How amusing! I can feel Veronica standing to myself!
Is 1983, and I am afraid that my only daughter has become obsessed with the Veronica virus. She has even got to the point of experimenting on her own body. My daughter dreams of unleashing this thing into the world. This last step is the only way I can think of to help her. Whether you are on Umbrella's side or not, please help her.
Even though it was he who created my brother and I, but he was such a miserable old man.
Maybe, but we can't get to it from here.
The way we can figure out, fast.
Get in our way.
countdown started. Claire, you'd better hurry.
Right. She's still alive? Oh, she's too fast!
We need to move. We can't get her from here.
Won't be standing for much longer.
Yeah.
What's going on? Where's Steve?
He's been taken.
A Star's knife. But this one looks different from yours.
I'm pretty sure I know who it belongs to.
Veronica virus, despite Chris's best efforts, was procured by Wesker. He secured Steve's body, which had been infected, and was able to extract the virus, leading to its reappearance in South America. The virus continues to grow, altering its form, strengthening perpetually, until the day comes when it can be destroyed.